All right, I'm in the kitchen with Best of the City, Best Undiscovered Restaurant, Ernesto Duran of Cafe Bien. Congratulations on the
award, my
friend.
Thank you very much.
What are you making here today?
Today we're going to do biscuits and gravy. Mm-hmm. We're going to do French fries, mm-hmm. eggs sunny side. Mm-hmm. The gravy is a green chili cheddar. I mean, green chili sausage, white gravy, classic, made with a roux.
Okay. Now this is a standard on the breakfast menu at Cafe Bien.
Yes, it's one of the favorites. People really love it. They come in and we make the biscuits every single day. We make gravy fresh for you. Yeah, come try it.
Yeah, absolutely. All right, guys. Well, we're going to get cooking on this breakfast. Find out a little bit more about what's going on. I know you guys have a lot of stuff going on in the wings.
Sure do.
We're going to be talking quite a bit and having some breakfast. But for right now, we're going to head over to Brittany. Kind of a gray start to this Tuesday morning here in the Duke City, but it's very sunny. Sunny side up.
You like what I did there?
Right there.
Whoa, Dad.
Chef Ernesto Duran, look at this. This is like the most perfectly formed egg. I don't know if we can get a shot of this here. This is a beautiful shot. Look at that.
Wow.
That is a perfectly formed egg. So, Chef Ernesto Duran from Cafe Bien, we're making breakfast this morning. So, we got the French fries coming along as well. Mm-hmm. What else is going on this dish here, my friend?
Okay, we got fresh cut French fries. We got the sunny side that just went down. This is a cheddar chive biscuit that we make daily in the restaurant. It's made from scratch.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
We also got green chili sausage gravy. Mm-hmm. The sausage is local. It's something that we really try to promote in our restaurant is local food and local eating and you know, whatever we can source locally, that's what we do. Obviously, you can't do everything, but you know, you try, we
as
do our best.
As much as you
can. Yes. Absolutely. So you guys are going to be moving.
Yes, we are. We're currently on Gold Avenue till about the 19th. We're in between 4th and 5th Street, but our new location is going to be on 400 and 402 Central Southwest.
So it's not a far move.
Yeah. It's 1,000 feet.
Yeah. 1,000 feet.
You want to get technical. You
know, it's going to be really exciting because obviously the city is working on so much to revitalize downtown.
Yes.
And it's going to be part of that.
The road is opening.
Corridor. The road will be open.
Yeah, so.
So I think that's great. Plus another addition to this, in addition to the new move, you guys are going to be opening up for dinner as well.
Yes. Right? It's sort of like a double space. So
that's great.
It's got the corner space. It also has there's a little like exposed brick wall space that's right next to it. It's a little smaller, but it's gonna be like our wine bar sort of concept. You know, it's gonna be our dinner, dining room and lounge. You know, you get to go in there, try some of my dinner items. You know, breakfast is one thing, but when we talk about dinner and what we like to do, we like to really, really push the envelope and do some different things that people aren't doing. So I'm back in that sector, and I'm very excited to be back there.
What are some of the things, Ernesto, that you guys are going to be doing in terms of dinner? What can we expect on that menu?
Well, one of my appetizers is, glazed donut cherry pie. So you take
yes,
glazed donuts and you make cherry pie with them, and then I serve it with foie gras, brown butter, and caramelized onions. You know, so that's just one of the few things you could find on there. It's just something we're trying to do different, you know, trying to push the envelope and make Albuquerque, rightfully so, a really, really big culinary destination. There's other people in town that are doing it big. I'm just trying to join them, you know.
That's great. Really do that. I have not tried anything that I didn't like at your restaurant. And I try to try a lot of different things.
You said that this is Topher's restaurant.
This is Topher's favorite.
Yeah, your husband loves this place.
Restaurant.
Yeah.
He loves it. He gets the bacon and eggs if you guys need a recommendation.
A lot of people love it because let's talk about Best of the City.
Yeah.
We just had the big party this weekend.
Yeah.
You guys won. You were in the top five of a few categories. So tell us about some of the accolades you received.
Okay, we got a Best Undiscovered Restaurant. Excited to get that in our first 7 months open.
That's great.
We got top five Best New Restaurant, top five Best Chef. Mm-hmm. So it's really an honor, you know.
Yeah.
It's humbling to be recognized so early on in our existence.
It's really well. You deserve it.
Absolutely.
Awesome.
And it's going to keep going. So
it's motivating,
January.
You know.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
It keeps you leaning forward into
it.
So we're going to have you come back in January also. Once the restaurant is open, we're going to talk about
Right on.
So keep the calendars marked, folks. January, we'll be able to have dinner with this guy at the new location on 4th and Central. Until then, head over to casa.com for more information on Cafe Bien, where to get a great breakfast and lunch. Brittany, don't eat all that.
I'm going to eat all of it.
We'll be right back, folks.
Those fries are great.